Success, Doc! I retrieved the almanac! It saved our future!
That's brilliant, Marty! I'm quite relieved by that, actually. I'm gonna have to turn and make a landing for this direction. I'll have to circle around and make a long approach for the south. Is the almanac with you?
Oh, you bet, Doc.
Burn that piece of shit!
Check. Holy fish sticks, Doc!
Whoa, what's going on?
The newspapers, everything, they're changing! My father's still alive! That must mean everything else is back to normal!
Damn right, Marty! That's what I call the ripple effect doing its magic. Now Hill Valley will be perceived as some kind of fever dream. Let's go home and eat some waffles!
Let's get our asses back to the future and eat!
Holy shit! Doc! You gotta watch out! Well, that was a close one. I could have bitten the dust.
Well, try not to bite the dust, okay?
Now I figure you needed to ask me about what I was trying to tell you before I got shot in the mall, correct?
Yeah, exactly! What did you need to tell me? Earth to Doc?
Shit! Shit, he's gone! He's gone, possibly dead!
The waffles? Doc!
Hey! Mr. McFly, is that really you?
Say what?
Your name's Marty McFly.
Yeah?
Oh, sorry. I should have introduced myself. I work for the Western Union, and this letter's for you.
A letter for me? That's bullshit!
Actually, a bunch of us guys at the office thought it was, too. But turns out that maybe you're the only sane human being that could shed some light on the subject. You see, we've had that envelope in our possession for the past 70 years. We had a little bet as to whether this Marty would actually be here. Looks like I lost.
I don't believe this.
It's from the Doc!
Dear Marty, if my calculations are 99.9% correct, you will receive this letter immediately after you saw the DeLorean struck by lightning. First, let me assure you that I'm alive and well, so don't panic like a bitch. Sadly, there appears to be no sign of waffles here. However, I've been living happily these past 8 months in the year 1885. September of 1885. The lightning bolt... 1885?
I'm completely lost. What's this all about?
He's alive! The Doc's alive! He's in the Old West, probably miserable out of his damn mind, but at least he's alive!
Tell me, kid, do you need help? Is there a doctor I can call?
There's only one doc I need!